Thank you, Hallie. Music fans and recording artists mourning the loss of Motown pioneer Sylvia Moy. The Detroit native was the first woman who wrote songs and produced records for the iconic Motown Records. She wrote several hit singles for Stevie Wonder and penned hits for the Isley Brothers, Marvin Gaye, and even Michael Jackson. She was inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame in 2006. She died from an illness yesterday. She was 78 years old.